Okay. Here we go. This heavy lithograph here depicts the seal of the sun. Yes. Oh. Okay. Yes.
Hey.
Yeah, no, don't go towards the monster.
Tell me how you got lost to begin with.
Yeah. Oh, goody.
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well.
Awesome. It's
oh,
like...
what a lovely tea party. And dancing, too.
No
so
way.
There's some idea. Watch and learn.
Keep just backing. Oh, God. Well, that's not fair. Immediately went after. I'm gonna freaking die. Just finish me now. Why? Yeah. That's fair enough. I made it actually pretty far without dying, so let's see if I can continue that. Yeah, that seems like a really powerful move that I should be using. Okay. So we're back here. Damn it. I think I know what I need to do. I have to actually... Huh. I guess I have to actually, let's skip this for now. Tiger up and then... Oh. I'm trying to talk here! Ah, goddamn. Ah, no. I'm so not used to fighting these guys for whatever reason. Usually they do the fireball attack. Oh, come on. There I go. Where are all these fireballs coming from? Oh god, this was a mistake. God. No, she got the kid! What? You give us back the kid. There we go. Oh, look who's back. Dragon. No, not the kid. Oh, I got it. Ah, that'll never be not ridiculous. Oh, what a tragic love story. I'll take bronze. Oh, goody. What? Why is there two Bayonettas? Or was I the actual Bayonetta? Ow. Ah! Well, that could have been easily avoided if I just used my head. Okay. Oh, okay, I get it now. So I was actually... Ow. God damn it. Back here. I'm the real Bayonetta. Good job, kid. Oh. Who's the better? Okay. Oh my god. Is this like a dance? Is this gonna be a dance off? Oh. Oh my god. Where did the confetti come from? These are questions that need answers. Oh. Ugh. Yo. I'll reveal yourself. Okay then. Joy. Okay. Sure. Why not? Oh, this was. Ah! Ah, no. Bam. Oh, that move is so good. So good. Alright, what do we got? Another disc. I'll take it. Silver, I'll take it. Le Panier Waltz. Piece of Evangelia is merely a piece of a full record. So eventually I'm gonna get all of the records at some point. Is there anything? Aha! A witch heart. Back here. Is the kid still with me? Hopefully I didn't forget the kid. Well, that'd be something. Oh wait, what does that say? A pair of statues depicting the sun and the moon. It seems like they have been made to worship the Illuminati creatures. Alright. A bridge. I think I'm good. Oh wait, that looks like her. Who's she with?
Mummy!
Mummy? You're a mom? You?
I know!
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
But that makes no sense!
You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right?
Right. Right?
Yeah, right. Speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths.
Crossroads of destiny.
See, the only way to reach the upper crust in their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Yes.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it?
What?
Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you?
No.
You're a sad, sick woman. You know that?
Do anything!
I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my god, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
Wow.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up.
Mummy, look out!
Yeah, Oh god. There we go. You know what? What? You know what, I will say this, is that she is actually probably better. She's probably better without me, because I'm gonna have God knows what attacking me. Oh. Come on! One day, I'll get a bronze medal. One day. Alright, another angel attack. Let's see what we can do.
Ready? Fire!
Yes. Alright, what to get? Oh, I can't get one of those heart things. Oh, no, I can. Okay. Yes, I'll take that, thank you. Because that seems pretty worth it. If it's helping increasing my health, then I will take that, gladly. All right. The cardinal virtue of temperance. Making progress. Oh, I wonder if I have enough for that bat ability. Let's see. What you got?
You here for business or pleasure? Either way.
Always pleasure, Odie. Always pleasure. Yeah, techniques. There we go. And then I guess we'll see if I can get another technique later on. Well, here we go. Sure, why not?
Still cool, Bayonetta.
Oh, there you are. Temperanatia.
I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Ask Gasugi. Your
light, dark, and chaos. Okay. I love how she just does not give a shit.
For the talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Alright, here we go. I don't know what I'm doing. The next arm. Okay. Smash. Climax! Here we go! Got like nothing. You're like a torso. Nothing. The finishing touch.
Well, let me give you back your toy then.
Over there.
Bugger. And I didn't make any time for pillow talk.
And oh, yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh, look who it is. She's still here. Outta here. Hey! I seem to be doing well on the boss stages, at the very least. Good to know.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Game
Alright, another angel attack. I think that's enough to get one of those hearts, though. Yes, I will take that. Yeah, 300 rings. And now I'm off to... there. Oh, I'm assuming the big star is probably going to be... the final chapter. I think. Route 66! Nice!